drop you off in the forest nearby. Okay, buckle up and get ready for a nice change of scenery.
What is that?
Welcome to the jungle, boys.
Throughout the past decade, localized warming generated vegetation pockets across EDN-3's surface. This temperature shift was thought to be the result of complex interactions between the underground thermal energy reservoirs and the activities of Category G acrid.
You gonna brief us already?
Once you're down there, the command team will brief you.
Jungle pirate!
Negative! Acrid!
They're going nuts! I think the heat's affecting them!
Get down there! Now! Come on, there's too many! Let's go!
Here's your mission briefing. You're going to survey the large-scale vehicle the carpetbaggers are building. They've been keeping it secret from Nevik, and we want to know what it is.
Are we authorized to use firearms following deployment?
With so much fighting in the past few days, no one will notice a little extra gunfire.
This was supposed to be an easy gig. Just smash and grab. Sneak into a town of rich-ass carpetbaggers and rip as much of their thermal energy as I could. We lost half our men, and for what? 4 days worth of thermal energy? We're not even halfway home. And now, we just lost another man.